When gas prices jump by 20 cents again,